Hello, friends. Did you know that in order to mention all of the achievements of Cristiano Ronaldo, we would need not one, not two, and perhaps not even three videos? He spent most of his life on the football field. At the age of 8, he already played for a children's amateur team. During his 25 years in the field, he has managed to become the best scorer in the history of European championships, the European League, and the UEFA Champions League. Also, has a record-tying 5 Ballon d'Or awards.
James Rodriguez, back towards Ronaldo! Oh, that's wonderful! Absolutely.
There's no doubt Cristiano is great at football, but what do you know about this hard-working, talented person? Most likely, not so much. And it's time to fix it. Today, we will tell you 7 facts about Cristiano Ronaldo you probably didn't know. Let's get it on! Fact number 1. The name of this player is not exactly what we are used to. It turns out that Cristiano Ronaldo is not a name and a surname, but a double name. Actually, his full name is Cristiano Ronaldo dos Santos Aveiro. Just imagine what his t-shirt would look like if someone tried to write his full name on it. By the way, Cristiano was born in Portugal, and his second name, Ronaldo, given to him at birth, is considered very rare there. The thing is that the father of the football player for a long time was a big fan of American President Ronald Reagan. It was he who came up with the idea of calling his son in honor of this man, and that's a name we all know very well today. Fact number 2. It's hard to believe, but at some point the world could lose one of the brightest stars in the history of football. We're talking about Ronaldo, of course. It turns out that at the age of 15, he had a heart operation. This fact was revealed only recently, but it is true. Doctors diagnosed young Ronaldo with tachycardia and banned him from practicing football. We can't even imagine what a shock it would be for the talented boy. However, a month later, Ronaldo underwent a laser operation, and everything ended up fine. Fact number 3. On the island of Madeira, where Cristiano Ronaldo was born, his personal museum is located. In it, the football player keeps all his numerous awards and trophies, and says that this museum is a special gift for all his fans. The museum is decorated with almost 125 football trophies, among them, of course, golden boots and golden balls. There's also a life-size bronze monument of the player. Although, at first it was standing on the street, but in the end, it was decided to move it inside the museum. Also, one day, some vandals wrote Lionel Messi on the monument. It seems that the museum is visited not only by fans of the football player, but also by those who don't like him very much. Fan number 4. Back at school, Cristiano was quite a popular guy, but he was not interested in studying at all. He only cared about football, so he didn't think about mathematics, physics, or other subjects at all. At some point, Ronaldo was expelled from school, although not for poor academic performance. The fact is that the teenager threw a chair at his teacher. The footballer told about this incident in adulthood and admitted that he did so because the teacher didn't respect him. According to some information, the teacher mocked the boy over his accent, and at some point, he just couldn't stand it anymore. Fact 5. Cristiano Ronaldo did plastic surgery to slightly correct his appearance. Of course, he never recognizes it, but the pictures speak for themselves. If you compare today's Cristiano with Cristiano 10 years ago, you'll see that the nose has become much thinner and the chin line has changed. In addition, the player underwent teeth correction in order to look like a model. Well, we're not surprised, since advertising contracts are at least half of his salary. Fact number 6. Well, since we're talking about look, Cristiano cares about it very much. Some seriously believe that he spends more time on his appearance than training. You might think that the absence of tattoos on his body is because of his concern for an impeccable image, but that's not quite true. It turns out that Cristiano is an active blood donor, and in 2008, he was named ambassador for the UEFA Euro 2008 Score for the Red Cross online fundraising campaign. Around the same time, he starred in social advertising saying, "I don't have tattoos because I donate blood very often." Fact number 7. Ronaldo's numerous trainings also paid off in a surprising way. Or maybe it's just because a talented person is talented in everything. Anyway, we can't think of other reasons for Ronaldo's phenomenal jumping ability. In 2011, scientists from the University of Chichester asked Cristiano to participate in some biomechanical experiments. The results astounded absolutely everyone. Ronaldo jumps 44 centimeters high standing, and if he takes a run-up, it's 78, which is, by the way, 7 centimeters higher than an average NBA player jumps. That's all for today. Give us likes if you love football. And until next time.